This trip is very special to me. It was actually passed down from my great-grandpa to my grandpa to my dad to me. And it involves three syllables. Now, the one thing they told me about this trip is do not let the syllables touch the ground. They said they have never touched the ground before. So, this is the trick that they gave to me. Here we go. I've got the yellow silk, which has never touched the ground. I've got the purple silk, which has never touched the ground. And I've got the red silk, which has... Was that you? Oh my goodness. Okay, let's restart. Most of these silks have never touched the ground. I've got the red silk. I've got the yellow silk. And last but certainly not least, I've got the purple silk. That was you! Oh, okay, one last try. One of these silks has never touched the ground. I got the purple silk. I got the red silk. And last but not least, I got the yellow. Okay, I'm getting mixed up. Let's start from the beginning. These silks are very special to me. They're passed down from my great-grandpa, my grandpa, my dad, to me. And they have never touched the ground. I've got the yellow one, which has never touched the ground, the purple one, which has never touched the ground, and the red one, which has never touched the ground. Which one would you like to hang on to? Red? Perfect. You hang on to that. Now, yellow is my favorite, so I'm going to need each of you to hold the corner, because it's actually never touched the ground. Now, and you get stuck with the purple one. Now, we're going to put these magic silks into my magic bag. Anything in my bag? Nothing in there? Right here. Right there, and way down here at the end. Perfect. First, the purple one goes into the bag. Thank you. Then the yellow. And then last but not least, the red. In the bag, please. Okay, perfect. Now, I'm going to give this magic bag a nice magic shake. Shake, 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 shake. Now, I need the four of you to put your left hand as high as you can into the air. That is zero out of four. That's never happened before. Okay. And I need you right here. I want you to call out your yellow self without moving. You think you can do that for me? Okay. Come on. Wait, I'm going to reach in and pull out the yellow one. Pull something out. Only a 15-minute show. You got to grab something. Grab a hold. What happened to my magic silk? I guess this is why they said never let them touch the ground. Give it up to my four.